Hey guys, and welcome to my reaction to the final special in between the two seasons of Doctor Who, 4 and 5. And I'm very excited. I feel like this is kind of the end of an era, so to speak, and I don't know how many of you will be joining me continuing on, but maybe for those of you who aren't, I just want to say thank you for watching this and all of the reactions before, if you did, or any of my reactions. I'm excited to see what happens. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get to it.
The visionary confirms it.
That's a mobile.
Yeah, it's mine. Let me turn it on.
No. I don't think you understand. Everybody on this planet is me.
And I'm not phoning you, so who the hell
is that? Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
Look at this.
Good man.
Donna. Who's Donna?
She's no one. Just leave it.
Who is she? Why didn't she change?
I thought it was this thing the doctor did.
Yeah.
He did it to her. The meta crisis.
He loves playing with Earth girls.
Run me alive!
Oh, I'm starving. I'm still hungry.
She didn't die, right? She didn't die, right?
Donna?
Donna, are you there? Donna! Donna! Donna!
What happened?
That's better alone. But really, do you think I'd leave my best friend without a defense mechanism?
Doctor, what happened?
She's all right, she's fine, promise. She'll just sleep. Tell me, where's your TARDIS?
She could be so wonderful.
Where is it?
You're a genius. You're stone cold brilliant. You are, I swear, you really are. But you could be so much more. You could be beautiful. With a mind like that, we could travel the stars. It would be my honor. Because you don't need to own the universe, just see it. I have the privilege of seeing the whole of time and space.
Time Lord. Listen to it. Listen. Let's find it. You and me. What is a noise? Exists within my head, and now within 6 billion heads, everyone on Earth can hear it. Imagine
Oh, oh yes.
Thing. I'm sorry, it looks so stupid.
The gate wasn't enough. You're still dying.
This body was born out of death. All it can do is die. What did you say to me? Back in the wasteland. You said the end of time. I said something is returning. I was shown a prophecy. That's why I need your help.
What if I'm part of it? Me!
That was unnecessary.
Just stop. Just think.
Kill him. You need that technology, Doctor.
Tell me where it is or the old man is dead.
Don't tell him.
I'll kill him right now!
Actually, the most impressive thing about you is that after all this time, you're still bone dead stupid.
Take aim.
You've got 6 billion pairs of eyes, but you still can't see the obvious, can you?
Like what?
That guard is 1 inch too tall.
No!
I've never hit anyone in my life. God bless the cactuses.
That's cacti.
That's racist.
Prophecy of yours, Doctor. Where did it come from? Doctor?
Come on! We've got to get out!
There's too many buckles and straps!
Just reeling!
No, no, no!
Trick up your sleeve. Nice little bit of the old Doctor. Flim flam. Sort of thing. Oh, blimey.
Oh, no. You know, at least he's stuck with Wilf. I mean, all the people to be stuck with. It's pretty good.
Small enough to follow the link. And if this were on Earth.
Okay. Am I nervous? I'm nervous. Don't investigate the sound. No. Fucking curious people on this show.
Doctor? Anyone? Anyone?
Well, I think I'm lost.
And yet you are found. Events are closing.
I've always dreamt of a view like that. I'm an astronaut. It's dawn over England, look.
Why do I get so emotional in these scenes?
My wife's buried down there. I might never visit her again now. Do you think he changed then? In their graves?
I'm sorry.
No, not your fault.
Isn't it?
Oh, 1948. I was over there. End of the Mandate in Palestine. Private Mott. Skinny little idiot I was. Stood on this rooftop in the middle of a skirmish. Like a blizzard, all them bullets in the air. The world gone mad. Yeah, you don't want to listen to an old man's tales, do you?
I'm older than you.
Get away.
I'm 906.
Oh, really, though?
Yeah.
900 years. We must look like insects to you.
I think you look like giants.
I want you to have this. I've kept it all this time, and I thought,
no.
No, if you take it, you could.
You had that gun in the mansion. You could have shot the master now and then.
She was scared, I suppose.
I'd be proud.
What?
If you were my dad.
Come on, don't start. So you said you were told he will knock four times and then you die. Well, that's him, isn't it? The master. That noise in his head. The master is going to kill you.
Yeah.
And kill him first.
That's how the master started. It's not that I'm an innocent. I've taken lives. I got worse, I got clever. Manipulated people into taking their own. Sometimes I think the Time Lord lives too long. I just can't.
If the Master dies, what happens to all the people?
Good question.
Doctor? What happens?
The template snaps.
Well, they go back to being human. They're alive. And human. And don't you dare, sir. Don't you dare put him before them. Now you take this. That's an order, Doctor. Take the gun. You take the gun and save your life. And please don't die, you're the most wonderful man on earth. I want you to die.
Oh my God.
Never.
A star fell from the sky.
Don't you want to know where from?
Because now it makes sense, Doctor.
So that can broadcast that reply and know where we are.
The whole of my life, my destiny, the White Point Star. And I have worked all night to sanctify that gear.
first star is by.
Doctor, what does that mean?
The white point star is only found on one planet. Gallifrey. Which means... it's the Time Lords. The Time Lords are returning.
Well, I mean, that's good, isn't it? I mean, that's your people.
Oh my god, whoa.
Open up the nuclear bolt and fuse the power lines to maximum.
Shit. Either Gallifrey falls, or Gallifrey rises!
But isn't that gonna fuck up a lot of things? I just don't
know. You said all people were dead, past tense.
Inside the Time War, and the whole war was time locked. That's you, the Time War. It's not a bubble, just think of a bubble. Nothing can get in or get out of the Time Lock. You see, nothing can get in or get out except something that was already there.
The signal, since he was a kid.
Looking for the signal, they can escape before they die.
Well, then, big reunion will have a party.
There will be no party.
But I've heard you talk about your people like they're wonderful.
That's how I choose to remember them. Time was old, but then they went to war. An endless war, an eternal land. Right to the core. You see, my enemies, Wolf. The Time Lords are more dangerous than any of them.
Time Lords? What lords? Anyone want to explain?
But guess you, this is a salvage ship, yes? You're trawling the asteroid field for junk.
Yeah, what about it?
So, you've got asteroid lasers!
Yes, but they're all frazzled.
Consider them unfrazzled. What's your name? We're going to need your navigation, and you get another laser pod. We're freaking.
Laser number two. The old soldier's got one more battle.
Oh! It's dead.
Fix the heating.
Now they can sing us.
Blast!
So, we've got a fix. 105,000 miles in orbit.
This is my ship, and you're not moving it. Step away from the wheel.
That's an old earth saying, Captain. I've fresh a great power and wisdom, and consolation to the soul in times of need.
What's that then?
It's moving, sir. Get a fix on it. Launch missiles.
Uh-oh.
Missiles launching in 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh my god, Will, yes! Oh my god, I'm so excited right now. Get a hold of it. Come on. Try to smash it before they can come through. Oh, no, no. Oh, God. That was not pleasant. Oh. Is it too late now?
Master.
They really like their velvet.
We are gathered for the end.
Think how much better you're gonna look as me! No, no! No, 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 stop it! No, no! No, no, don't!
Is it gonna stop?
Broken and everything's coming through, not just the Daleks, but the Scar of Degradations, a horde of travesties, a nightmare child that could have been king with his army of meanwhiles and never were. The war turned into hell, and that's what you open right above the earth. Hell is descending.
My kind of world.
Listen, because even the Time Lords can't survive that.
We will initiate the final sanction. The end of time will come. But in my hand, the rupture will continue until it rips the time vortex apart.
That's suicide.
We will ascend.
Oh.
To become creatures of consciousness alone. Free of these bodies. Free of time.
Let me ascend into glory.
I don't think they're gonna take
it. Be what is seized. Be it a disease of our own making.
Yeah.
No more.
Aww.
choose your enemy well. We are many. The master is but one.
But he's the president. Kill him and Gallifrey could be yours. He's to blame, not me!
Oh my god.
Oh, the link is inside my head. Kill me. The link gets broken, they go back.
Oh no.
You never want, you coward.
Oh god, I don't know.
Final act of your life is murder. For which one of us?
Is that woman his mother? I'm trying to figure out who she is.
You'll die with me, Doctor!
Yeah, but something's gonna happen. Oh god.
I'm still alive.
And you got Wolf trapped in the thing. Help him. I know, you can't really get him.
Then? Yeah, good old. If you could let me out.
Oh, yeah. No.
I mean, this thing seems to be making a bit of a noise.
Contains it.
All 500,000 rads. About to flood that thing.
Oh. Well, you better let me out then.
Except it's gone critical. Touch one control and it floods. Even this would set it up.
I'm sorry.
But just leave me.
He's not gonna suck it.
Okay, right then, I will. Because you had to go in there, didn't you? You had to go and get stuck, oh yes. Because that's who you are, Wilfred. You were always this. Waiting for me all this time.
Oh, really? Just leave me. I'm an old man, Doctor. I've had my time.
Well, exactly. Look at you. Not remotely important. But me? I can do so much more. So much more! But this is what I get. My reward. But it's not fair! It's my honor. Better be quick.
Hello.
Hi.
Still with us?
System's dead. I absorb it all. All things kaput.
Oh. You got some battle scars there. Your face.
How did you do that? It started. Good. She's freezing. How was she lying out there? It's like hypothermia. Try him again.
I did. It's engaged. Everyone's dialing 999. I can't get through.
We've got to do something. We've got to wake her up. Donna, can you hear me? Donna? Donna? It's me. I'm here. You're safe. You're home.
What happened?
today wasn't bad enough.
Anyway.
Don't you think it's a goodbye, Lord? I'll see you again. One more time.
What do you mean? When's that?
Just keep looking. I'll be there.
Where are you going?
To get my reward.
Martha! Oh my god, girl! What is going on though? Holy moly.
I told you to stay behind.
Oh, you look like you needed help. Besides, you're the one who persuaded me to go free, aren't
you? Yeah, well, we're being fired up by a centaurian. The dumping when it's done. This is no place for a married woman.
Robin, you shouldn't have married me.
You guys aren't very slick with that, by the way. I'll talk about that soon enough. Would he have really said goodbye to Mickey if he wasn't with Martha? Or done that little... Maybe not, but he should have.
That was the maddest Christmas ever, Clyde. Mom still doesn't know what happened.
Oh, no.
She wants Smith to put out this story saying that Wi-Fi went mad all across the world, giving everyone hallucinations. I mean, how else is he going to explain it? Everyone with a different face. It's you.
True. I found my great-grandmother's diary in the loft, and she was a nurse in 1913, and she fell in love with this man called John Smith. Except he was a visitor from another world. She fell in love with a man from the stars, and she wrote it all down.
Thank you.
Who's it for?
The doctor.
To the doctor. Funny? the name he used.
Was she happy in the end?
Yes, yes, she was. You. I've got to catch that bouquet.
Oh, dear. Naismith. It was on the news. Crimes undisclosed. And his daughter, both of them locked up. Yeah, but I keep thinking, Doctor, there's one thing you never told me. That woman, who was she? I just wanted to give you this. Wedding present. Thing is, I never carry money, so I just popped back in time. Borrowed a quid off a really lovely man. Geoffrey Noble, his name was. Have it, he said. Let's have that on me.
Uh-oh.
Smile! Oh, don't tell me it's a bill. That's what I need right now. A lottery ticket. You never know. Could be right over this week. I might get lucky. Oi, Sean! Come on, we're on a tight schedule. Oxtail soup at 2:30.
Oh, no. Wolf is going to do it to me. He's going to... I can't look at you right... Oh. Back in time and see Rose.
No, I've missed it. Miss Mike, Mickey said he's coming and this is your fault.
No, it's not. It's Jimbo. He said he was going to give us a lift and then he said his axle broke. I can't help it.
That rhythm, Mum, is useless.
Listen to you. You're a mechanic. Be fair, though. My time of life, I'm not going to do much better.
Don't be like that. You never know. There could be something like that.
Maybe. One day.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Don't say that one,
though. Try and stop me.
You alright, mate?
Yeah.
Do you want some drink?
Something like that.
Maybe it's time you went home.
Yeah.
Anyway, Happy New Year.
and you. What year is this?
5 years, how much have you had? 2005, January the 1st.
2005. Tell you what. I bet you're gonna have a really great year.
Yeah? See ya.
Sing to you, Doctor. The universe will sing you to your sleep. This song is ending, but the story never ends.
I don't want to go.
Look at me. I've still got legs.
Who knows? The bad man works too.
Right.
Here.
Oh, no.
No. No.
I'm not
dead. No.
I'm still not
Ginger.
Important.
I'm
alone.
Crashing.
Uh-oh. So I have a couple of things to say. I don't even know where to begin. I liked this two-parter. I liked that they brought back a lot of people, and I like that they brought back the Master. I'm just not sure I liked what they did with the Master, or the plot with the Master, but I liked the reveal of the four knocking. I liked that. There's a lot of things I really, really liked. Random thought that I had, but I didn't really want to say and like miss anything. When he regenerated in the TARDIS, I just thought in my head, like, I wish he had somebody with him in like his final moments. And to me, I thought it would be great if he had Jack with him. And I know that's I don't know, I just feel like it's somebody who understands kind of the universe and everything on a grand scale and would be supportive in that moment, and I kind of wish that he had him with him. Just a random thought that I had. I like that he said goodbye to everybody. We got a glimpse of everybody. I don't know if we'll see them ever again. You know, a lot of people have, I mean, the comments are very confusing, and I try not to read all of them, but I still want to respond to you guys, so it's always kind of hard for me, because some people say certain things about the series moving forward, and then some people just say different things, but anyway, I don't know if we'll see any of them again. I hope we do. Particularly Martha and Mickey. Also, guys, I figured it out. There are a lot of people who don't really. Guys, just through all of the comments that you guys gave during my review video, I figured it out. I knew that she ended up with Mickey. And it's not like anybody said, oh, she ended up with Mickey. But the fact that, like, there were quite a lot of you, I don't even know how many it was, but were like, you're gonna love, like, all in caps or whatever, who she ends up with. There's, listen, guys, I like a lot of characters, whatever. I love one. So, like, I figured it out. But, you know, that's okay. That's gonna happen. And yeah, I enjoyed the feeling of this regeneration and how the kind of emotional it was and how many relationships he made and moving forward from that. I think it was a more emotional and powerful regeneration than 9. I may still like 9 better as a doctor, But I think, you know, we didn't get to see a ton of Nine, if that makes sense. Sorry if you hear that beeping. There's like a truck moving somewhere outside. And I think we didn't get to be as invested in him to have kind of that emotional. I really liked Wilf's part in this. That was really great. That was kind of the, I think, the stellar portion of this two-parter, is having him be so close and kind of see things through his eyes. Yeah. Somebody who's seen a lot and has a lot of clarity, but, you know, I don't know. I just really liked that. Okay, so moving forward, just in case some of you don't know, this video is gonna be long as fuckballs. Okay, so moving forward, I am moving, literally. And I don't know. The thing about this move is we don't even have an exact date. We have a select few days that the movers could come to get our stuff, but we don't even have an exact date of when they're picking up our stuff, so we don't even know when we're going to be on the road. I'm gonna do an update video, so I'm gonna talk a little bit about that, more logistics. So I don't have a date that I'm going to be like, okay, I'm ready to make videos and react to more Doctor Who. I honestly don't know when it's going to be. But if any of you have any questions or just want to check in or whatever, you know, I would suggest messaging me on Twitter or Instagram, and I will respond as soon as I can. Things are a little hectic right now. But yeah, I loved watching this past season and these specials with you guys. I hope you guys join me for some more Doctor Who adventures once I get settled in my new place. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!